Hello guys, always welcome to my channel. If you use email, then it is very obvious that you know how to send an email. But what will happen when you accidentally sent it to a wrong person and you may have noticed a typo or forgot to add some details? Thankfully, if you use Gmail, there is options you can undo send that email. So let's see how. So this is my Gmail account. Click on settings gear in the upper right corner of Gmail. Then click on see all settings from the drop down menu. In the general tab, you will find undo send. Undo send is now turned on by default and you can't deactivate it, but you can adjust how long you have to unsend an email. Say 5, 10, 20 and 30 seconds maximum. Now I'm going to select 30 seconds and finally select save change at the bottom of the screen. Now I'm going to compose a mail. I need to write something. Click on send. As soon as you send an email, you will find a message sent pop-up will appear in the lower left side of your screen. Here you will have the option to undo features. If you click undo, the email you just sent will open back and it will be saved to your draft folder. So this is how you can revoke a mail which you sent accidentally. So that's it. Hope this video will help you. If you like, please subscribe my channel. Catching you guys in my next video. Thank you.